Welcome back to Let's Play Might & Magic 3. You'll notice I'm not in the same spot I was in the last part where I attended. There's a good reason for that. I was playing ahead, just goofing around, and apparently I saved, and then I was a dumbass and overwrote my backup with the current save. So, I get to record this. This is also the second time recording this because I initially recorded it and I spent the whole time going, wah, I can't believe I did that, blah, 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 blah. And in the end, it just came out terrible. And I ended up spending, you know, like 17 minutes apologizing. So we're going to skip that and I'm going to try. I apologize for not showing it, but I am going to try to emulate what happened that was skipped. So, did we look at this one? Ice Glen Secret, alright. No. Nothing over here. Main sector was primary, correct? Yes. Alright. Those crystals do indeed age. You'll notice there's, all these open spaces. Yeah, well, you'll see why in a bit. Where's this one to go again? Oh, that one goes up to the surface. Alright. Where I want to go, it's in here. Thought it was in here. Darkness and chain. And primary, which we just used to get in here. So, yeah. Why is the password to get into the main engine sector in the main engine sector? I didn't understand that. But yes, some of these crystals, they do in fact age. Some of them, such as this one, transport you somewhere else. Now, I made a list for this to tell you where... Well, okay. To show you, because it's better to do it that way. I have 2, 4 King's Ultimate... Make that 6 King's Ultimate Power Orbs. So, we're going to go through there and see if I can find out where all 6 were. 1 was right here. So, 5 more to go. Ah, we're now over here. Where am I? 1-7? There was one also right here. So there's 2. Where's the other one go? I think they both go to the same place. I believe. There was also one right here where I'm standing. So that's 3. That's half of them. Main sector tube. So we found 3 thus far. Now, I'm just trying to emulate what I did off screen so you know what's going on. 12-7. There was one right here. So that's 4. I might not get all 5. All of them, but I'm going to try. No, thank you. Main engine sector. And, as you can probably guess, this last one right over here leads over to this one, which there was a orb right here. So that's 4. That's 5, rather, that we've found. How the hell did I get the other one? Huh. We'll figure it out. I'm not sure where I got it, but I did get it from somewhere. Yes, please. Where did I get the last one from? To Alpha Engine Sector, what was Alpha? Primary? No, that was to Main. Sublevel? Alright, is it Warp? Yes. Alright. I didn't explore this place. Did I get one? Where did I get the last one? Well, that's two. I'm just missing the last one, and I can't remember where the hell it is. Nope, helps if you spell it right, RPG. There is one other thing. Let's get out of here. This might be how I got this. Yes, please. Leaving main engine sector. No. There's also a password you can put onto the mirror. Maybe this is what caused the other last orb that I got. I have storage sector. Actually, I think this just plops me. Yeah, it just plops me right in here. Oh well. So yeah, you can pick up an orb right there and just, you know, walk out with it. So I don't know where I got the last one. Crap. Does the last one down here do anything? No, that just teleports you directly over here. Okay, so that's not even needed. Just trying to emulate everything that I did. There is one orb that I don't have accounted for, but I have no idea which one it was. I'm gonna have to figure it out. It will. Actually, can I go back to aft, please? That goes up to the surface. I can't get into aft, can I? I have to go to forward storage to get there. Yes. What is the password? Warp, wasn't it? Just trying to sort through all this stuff. Hopefully, I am doing a satisfactory job. It's just that one orb that I don't quite remember where I got it from. Hello. Die, please. This LP is actually pretty much done. I only have about, three more parts to make, give or take. Something like that. Granted, I lost a part on, right here, but, I should probably go turn in some of these orbs, too, but I keep grabbing more. Those, again, are all aging crystals. You're really annoying, you know that, guys? Not even dangerous. There's another orb? I think that's the... That might be the last one. Creators, that's important. King's Ultimate Power Orb? No. Actually, I didn't even scratch off where I got these. Because my goal is to eventually know where I got everything. So, 04, I got that one. Zero 014 is the one up here, right? Be the one up here somewhere. So I got that one. Just trying to get everything, you know? Make sure I know where I got everything. No. Another bashful door. Now creators, that's going to be needed. To find out information, basically. Yes, please. Arachnoid Caverns 2301. So, you know, if I didn't have the answer to that by now, and I didn't look it up, I would have gotten it right here. Here's another power orb. This one's at 15-1, so I got this one and the one that was up here. Alright. No, I actually have to pick it up. Now, I think that's actually all the orbs in the game. So what I need to do is, one, get out of here again. And I need to port over to... Oh yeah, this is primary. It's tough to remember which all the passwords are in this game. I mean, usually, when you're playing through, you only have like one or two passwords to worry about at any time. Right now we have about, what, eight? It's a little bit, you know. Cast. Turn. Now, I need to give what? 5 to the good guy and 3 to the evil guy? Something like that. Yeah, I need to give 3 to the evil guy. So what we're going to do... Hire Bruno, again. Give him a bunch of orbs. No, yes, this does work. I tried it out in the first recording of this part. But this is actually going a lot better, and the commentary is probably better too, so that's not a loss. So what we're going to do is give Bruno all the power orbs that we don't want to turn into the bad guy. Which I don't think he's going to fit, but we also need to take off the sequencing cards from him. Which I don't seem to be able to do, so let's go sell things. Rumble. Inventory. And I am going to go through a bunch of gold soon, aren't I? Sashi. Steel leather armor? Really? Another King's Power Orb. And that's it. Also, I keep forgetting about doing this, I need to sell some things that people are wearing. Because it's quite junk. Or did I already do that in the real previous part? No, I must have done that in the real previous part. Alright. Alright, there's 2. And there's 3. Now I just need to get rid of the rest of them. I need to hand over the cards as well, which I need to do now. Alright. Let's get out of here, so it stops trying to sell me crap. Items. Hologram sequencing card, give them. Generics backpack is full. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. 2. 3. King's Power Orb. King's Power Orb. You have one as well. And if I have to, I'll go, hire the other guy. But it doesn't seem like I need to do that. Alright, off to Swamp Town. To talk to them. And all that stuff. Doomed, right? Yes. Gotta go turn in power orbs. Hopefully I can make sure that I get the, show you where I got all of them. I might be missing 1 or 2. Well, I found 5. Where we have found out definitely where I got those orbs from. It's just, I don't know where I got the 6th one from. No, I don't want... Nah, screw it, 9. Why not? This is probably going to plunk me right in the water. Oh no, it didn't. Wow, that's amazing. Where am I going? No. Yes. Yay. Now, I should have 10. Yep. Let's get out of here. Teleport back. And we're going to be going to home. Well, after I hire Bruno again. Because I need to have him give me the power orbs he has. How many does he have? I don't know. How many did I give him? Oh, there's also... Well, in the version that I'm playing of Might and Magic 3, if you try to exchange items in the inn or something, the items disappear forever for some reason. I don't even know how to do it anyway, so... Oh, I have 6, exactly. So I have all the King's Power Ultimate Power Orbs in the game. All 31 of them. So basically, because of these items, everyone has gotten 31 million experience. Or is it each million is divided by 6. I don't think it really matters overall. Needless to say, when I go to home, I need to withdraw money, too, before I go turn these in, so I can train afterwards. Which, again, is going to be relatively expensive. And the bank isn't open yet, is it? Nah. Yes, please. I'm going to withdraw. Get my mouse cursor in here. That'll help. Gold. 8 million. Yeah, I'm probably gonna... That's probably not enough. I wouldn't be surprised if it's not enough, really. Yay, power orbs. Yes, please. Castle White Shield. Now, after you turn in the 11th power orb, the other places will go bleh. So, if you didn't turn in your evil artifacts or something, and you destroy them, you can't. So, nah. This orb is blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blue priority pass card, which we need to, actually get towards the end of the game. We need it to, win, rather. So Lloyd's Beacon, return. And, yeah. I still need to figure out where the, 6th power orb that I got from, but I'll figure that out eventually. Lots of training, and I don't think that 8 million is going to be enough. nope, it's not going to be. You know, a couple parts ago, I had a lot of money, just kind of sitting around. I think another million ought to be enough, though, don't you? Another million? Yeah. Still eligible. I need to go fix your... age as well. Withdraw. Gold. Let's withdraw 2 million just in case. Granted, you know, that's all going to go away. And I'm going to be dead broke at the end of this game, to be honest. Like, when this game ends, I will not have any money in the bank, like, at all. Except for gems. Granted, I could turn that in to, gold very easily. That's just a big pain in the butt. So, let's go over here and get our couple of years back that we lost from touching stuff. Making sure not to run over the things. Okay. Yay. Return. And let's get Boompow's training done. Because we want to have as much SP as possible, even though at this point it's pretty not even needed. Oh, it's only one level. Oh well. Next time, more pyramids and possibly find out where that last orb that I grabbed that I don't know where it's from the initial 6 I started with in this episode. But yes, until next time, this is RPG Looney. Doing this over again, because the first one all I did was whine and go I'm sorry over and over again. Hopefully this comes out a little bit better than that would've. But yes, until next time.